शायना, I have Mr. Nitin Sartesai. He's an MNS MLA and he's really taken time out to be with us here to write a book which is going to enlighten us all. Don't forget to pick up your copy when you leave. So kindly gifted by Rishma to the entire audience. And now our next eminent guest, Dr. Kishore Tauri, Chairman, Maharashtra Medical Council and member of the Medical Council of India, has served.
The Honorable Chief Guest, श्री सुरेश शेट्टी जी, पूनम जी, the person today about for whom we have come all together here, Dr. Rishma Maker, Dr. Pandit, Dr. Jayesha, President of AAPI, and ladies and gentlemen, the pocket full of little gentlemen, all graceful ladies over here, the fit. At 40, so it sounds very exciting actually, and it's a sort of a
concern. My family and as my sister, I know over the years every time we go out together, we party together, Rishma is in one corner, people are cornering her and asking her questions. I know at every function, and she's so patiently, I've never heard that from her, to say, listen guys, I'm not on duty right now, I'm at a party, I'm having fun. She always answers them with such sincerity, and that's one of her most admirable qualities, and all my friends go to her. I think a lot of you here always tell me, and this is the only time in my life I have no possessiveness, because they tell me, we used to love you till we met your sister. So she's taken over all my admirers and my people who used to love me, but I'm so proud to share that love. And I think having a sincere doctor, a very concerned doctor, who goes beyond the office working hours. I have seen her patients calling her at 1:30 in the night, at 2 in the night, over the most inane questions. It could be like, doctor, mujhe gas ho raha hai, main kaise karun? I said, she wants to call you for that. You know, I had my children in US and I didn't even have the phone number of my doctor. I could only talk to the answering service or whatever. And she is totally available to all her patients. It's not only patients who are her friends or some high society people, it's for all her patients, and which is something I think she's earning the blessings of thousands of people. And Rishma, God bless you, continue your good work. And this book today, I think, is a result of her sincerity and her passion. And information about your health, as she rightly said, is half the battle won. If you know what you have to do and you educate yourself, which we need to do about ourselves, and women sometimes are so concerned, bachche ko thoda sa kuch hoega, they'll jump, they'll call the doctor, husband is not well, they'll do everything, mother-in-law, but when they themselves are not feeling too well, they'll neglect it, they'll let it be. I've heard friends who said, I've been having this problem, I'll go, have you gone to a doctor, I'll go. I mean, you keep postponing it. So somewhere along the line, I think we women need to know that if our family should be healthy, we should be healthy, because we need to be well and healthy to be able to look after our families. And that's one message I always want to pass to all my girlfriends. Look after your health. And to all the men, limited men who are here, look after your women. They are very precious. Their health is very important. And thank you all for being here. I know it means a lot to Rishma and it means a lot to me too. All the best, Rishma.
Thank you, Poonam. You've always been very special, and the way you put things across. So there's a slight change where we are going to release the book first and then carry on with the ceremony. So for this, I'd like to call some very special people. Pain and weight.
Mumbai that the ministers are too preoccupied with work is absolutely wrong. Every program they say, taken out valuable time.
That's what they can see.
People like me, I get into a lot of trouble because some interview some years back, I said I love reading books. And that day onwards, every book that was published, people used to come to me and say, please release our book. And this, Dr. Ishmael's, because it's my department, because I handle the health department, so she was after me, you have to release my book. And the biggest problem releasing books is, you have to go through that book before you come for that program. Whether you like it or not, you have to read that book. But this is one book I think which will help everybody fit at 40. Not necessarily 40. You might, you know, be 50 and be active. But there are some very good issues taken up in this book. Some issues related particularly to women. And that which concerns even me as a health minister. Basic thing is about maternal mortality, cancer, and specifically breast cancer, which is rising day and day in every nook and corner of our state. It's not only in Mumbai, but even in the remotest tribal areas, we have seen now breast cancer and hypertension spreading and various other things which were not previously seen in tribal areas. In cancer, we are going to have fully equipped. I felt this was very important because women, particularly in the rural areas, do not come out for they feel that